What's up, guys? Sitch here. We are back with some more One Piece World Seeker. So let's go attack a boss that's over there just because I see him and I want to go chest it. So let's go. Can I jump up? Kill. Pirate ship immortal. Oh. Get your butt back here. Why are you running from me? Ow. It's not four. I should be able to dodge that. Boom! Get owned. Go behind him and do a knockout. Ooh, golden fruit. Don't know what the purpose of it, but I got a golden fruit. Well, there's a broken pirate ship. Looks like another boss down there, though. It's kind of cool how it's like my health will just regenerate over time. It's kind of nice. Breakable stuff over here. Cool. Gourmet mushroom. Make Sanji make us some food. I guess I have to jump up here. Oh, shoot. Oops. Alright. Well, I feel back in town, so let's go back. Since we explored that way, let's actually go to destination. Which is that way. More pirates over there. Bye-bye. Wannabe pirates. Wannabe pirates. Alright, let's go grab this item. Got a big boy down there again. A whole bunch of breakable stuff. Ooh, there's a chest down there. There's a chest down there. Bye-bye. So we got, there's the chest, and we got two big dudes. One with a cannon, one with a... Six people? Seven. Oh, we even got a boss. Okay. Well, the boss came up, so let's see if we can knock out the boss. Since he decided to come up, maybe we can knock him out unconscious. Get off the rock. Alright, you're knocked out. That's what we got. Oh, so we only got you left? Bye-bye. Oh, no, we got you over here. Boom. Take a nap. There's so many items in here. Gem fragment. Material collector. Weird. It says there's another item right there, but apparently there isn't. Three gems. Still don't know what the purpose of those are. That's water, so it's not there. It's like right here. Could be bugged, I don't know, but... Let's grab those. Coconuts. Oh, red fruit. Jewel fruit. And then we'll grab the chest here, and then we'll grab the chest on the ship. Since there's two of them. Big jam. Crates. More crates. Skull. Oh yeah, that's a good point. Oh, so we got 5 out of 9 so far. Ember pirate skill points, 100 thrall badge. I'm at 87, so I still don't have enough for any of these yet. Oh wait, there was a treasure there. Or a search point. Where is it? That's weird. Oh, is it up top? That's probably what it is. Yep, there it is. Small plume. Oh, that's probably where that is. It's probably on top of that then. It's not down there. It's up there. Yeah, that does look like a big tortoise. Eyeball. It's like snapping turtle. Just water. Oh. Really hard for Luffy to stop. Wasn't there two other? Oh yeah, there was. They're over there. I was like, wasn't there two other soldiers? Don't want to lose freebie experience point, skill points. Okay, so how the hell do we get up here? We probably have to get a certain skill, probably like rocket or something, to get up there. It's probably underneath us in the cave. So that's where we need to go. Butts down. Ho! Okay. These guys are powerful. Find the Thousand Sunny and talk to Chopper. It says player marker. You can add one marker to the main map anywhere you like. Press R3 to place the marker. Oh shit, now I'm inside the damn freaking circle. This is not good. back up to town. Come on, open the chest. Three gems. Okay, cool. So I can just go into the mine. Okay. Thank God for that. It's really weird. Sometimes I'll get a weird thing that's like, Sunny. Ship is huge. I always knew the Sunny was huge, but damn, I didn't know it was that freaking huge. Yeah, there's Chopper. Alright, well, before we find Chopper, make sure we grab everything in town. There's a couple chests in here. Legendary Grimace. Okay, there's not a way back up that way. No! Fudge. Okay, thank God. The game decided to want to glitch out on me there. These are enemies. Oh, there's an item right here. Those are all enemies. Assuming you're guarding a chest. How do you like it? Oh! It doesn't, like, give me a chance to dodge that. Left. Marksman. Get off this place. Endermana moth cocoon. Cool. Let's grab my item. Tough wood and my chest. Fortress green hardwood. Cool. And then we'll grab this over here. Don't want to go out of the search area, so oop. Not here. Well, it's lower. Oh, there it is. Tiny wood. Want to be a pirate, make sure you're not a freaking weakling. These are all the okay pirates. Last lootable. Sorry guys, something got my eye. Okay. Where is it? Says it's right here. I don't see anything. And chest is over there. Golden fruit. Abra has 4 to 5 chests, 1000 Sunny has 2 0 chests, so I got one chest left. Which I think is over there, if I'm not mistaken. Fortress! Oh, there it is. Huh. I actually don't see it. Oh, it's down there. It's underneath. Oh, okay, I know what that one is. That's the one that's being guarded by those two high-level pirates. That's a big axe dude that almost freaking one-shot me. Got everything. Oh, shit. I'm here to help. Where's the injured person? Come to think of it, I don't see him anywhere. He must be hiding somewhere in the harbor. We first found him in the west side of the harbor, so he might be somewhere around there. We gotta find him before it's too late, Luffy. Jean, help me look for him. Okay, then let's split up and look for him. Alright, so then let's first... Let's go exploring on Sunnygo. Okay, come on. Small plume. Jesus. This ship is just ridiculously huge. Change clothes. Verifying add-ons. Oh, okay. Where the heck is this one? Oh, there it is. Well, and I take a dip. Jesus Christ, that one was annoying. And now these two... Probably gonna be more annoying. Not even remotely how to get up to you. can't balance on that. Alright. Well, since I don't know how to get those two... I'll probably have to use rocket or something like that. Alright guys, so we're going to call this episode here, and we'll be back up with another one next time, so stay tuned.